In ancient China, people believed that animals had special means. Pigs, for example, meant happiness, and eagles meant courage. The subject of today's class, the red-crowned crane, meant long life. Chinese people like to give these paintings to old people to wish them a long life. After you watch this class, you'll be able to paint a red-crowned crane and give it as a gift to your parents. This demo is the intro to a class I just posted to Skillshare. If you are interested in watching the whole class, please check out the link in description. In this Chinese painting tutorial, we will learn to paint that something with a special meaning, long life. Don't worry if you have never tried Chinese painting before. This Chinese painting class will be broken into 5 parts. Part 1 is sketch. Part 2 is outline. The main focus of the class, and parts 3 and 4 are adding color. This YouTube video is a little speed up, but the piece of the Skillshare class is designed for you to follow along.